The following champion versus champion contest is scheduled for one fall. And is for the WWE United States Championship.
Welcome to Balor Club. One of the most incredible athletes to ever step foot in WWE, Finn Balor.
Yeah.
A bona fide superstar the world over, Finn Balor seems to get better, faster, stronger, and more dangerous every single week in WWE.
Guys, if you are looking for a billboard example of a superstar who has it, who has the it factor, look no further than Finn Balor.
Brace yourselves for the charismatic enigma. A true daredevil in every sense of the word, Jeff Hardy is immune to fear.
Synonymous with tag team title reigns, a former United States champion, former world heavyweight champion. And what's amazing to think about, guys, is that the career of Jeff Hardy started at just the young age of 16 when he made his WWE debut.
For over 20 years, this man has walked the tightrope. He's almost ended his career on many occasions, but he still lives for the moment.
Introducing the challenger, from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 190 pounds, Finn Balor! And introducing the champion, from Cameron, North Carolina, weighing in at 225 pounds, he is the WWE United States Champion, Jeff
This is all for the highly decorated United States Championship.
Harley Race, the inaugural champion, truly a tough man's title. This is all for the right to call yourself the United States Champion. To put yourself in the echelon of John Cena, Ricky Steamboat, Steve Austin, some of the greats of all time.
Over 40 plus years of history for the United States Championship, and a new chapter is written tonight.
Kick right to the midsection.
They call Finn the extraordinary man who can do extraordinary things. What exactly does that mean in a match like this, Corey?
It means that Finn won't be taken down easily. He's able to dig down deep to keep himself in the match, even when it looks like he's got nothing left. High impact move after high impact move is your best bet to stop him. And even then, nothing's guaranteed when you're up against Finn Balor. Jeff Hardy is just one step ahead tonight. Down with a face buster.
An innovative assault from Jeff Hardy.
His offense is second to none at times like this.
I don't think he wants to be in that corner, Byron.
Yeah, but he's not moving, Michael. Sunset flip! Kick to the gut.
It appears as though Finn Balor is beginning to lose steam.
He's lost much of his early confidence.
Check out Jeff Hardy.
Up to the electric chair, down for the drop.
This is about the United States title. Oh, no. And there's the reversal from Finn Balor.
From behind.
Snapmare. Gosh, Snapmare. The challenger being outclassed here.
He was the favorite for this match, but that's changing rapidly.
Finn Balor fought an injury to become Universal Champion. Now he needs to fight that hard again right now.
There it is. Hurricane Rana. Snap air. Oh, and the rolling neck snap. Gotta be careful not to get counted out here.
Well, on the announce desk. Watch out, guys.
Coming right to our lap right now, guys.
He's going all the way to the top.
He'll never make it. Elbow through the table.
Bodies must be writhing in pain right now. The breaking point must be on the horizon.
But yet they continue forward, showing no desire to quit.
The charismatic enigma doing what he does.
He's gaining the upper hand here.
Hardy's on the attack.
Check out Jeff Hardy.
He's tossed. She got airline miles for that. Oh!
Clothesline over the top!
Man.
Finn Balor with the overhead kick.
Jeff Hardy with a great shot. He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Six. Look out.
Oh, my God.
Seven.
Moonsault.
You see that height?
There's electricity running through this arena right now.
Will it be the spark for one of these competitors?
Two. Three.
All the way for the top.
Diving cross body.
Throwing all caution to the wind.
More punishment to his head. And the effects of assaults like this have a way of adding up in a hurry.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Jeff Hardy with this charismatic hand and...
Whoa!
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Finn Balor.
Jeff Hardy just barely getting out of the way.
So quick.
Kick to the gut.
Connected on that.
Bellow Buster.
Not looking good right now. Oh, elbow caught him right on the bridge of the nose. Twist of fate. What energy in the arena tonight. Look at Jeff Hardy's offense. The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Going for it again. Bonton bomb!
A championship-level move.
That is a huge...
Understandable so. Jeff Hardy is overjoyed to remain champion.
Finn Balor just didn't do enough extraordinary things tonight.
It's all over, and Jeff Hardy stands victorious.
And at this point, I think it's safe to wonder...